Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Faith. I do Sisterlocks.
Hi, and I'm Kanana. I also do Sisterlocks.
So their number will be down below if you're interested in getting the Sisterlock. I'm gonna show you the uliopea picture. What you asked for?
No, I trust them.
You trusted them. So yes. Yeah. So we'll show you the end product. Yeah. Welcome guys to Vlogmas day 5. Now it's time for this race to go. Guys, how do you see? Like Kitambo, like I found this on my sister, my elder sister's cupboards. I've run her cupboards and found this. So you know, like vlogging has been on the family for a very long time. Okay guys, this is a old recorder from Kitambo, like 10 years ago. So guys, it's time for these knotless braids to go, guys. You can see the way they are. Zimeisha kabisa. Like you can see the growth. This is the growth. My hair has grown. So it's time for them to go. So today, that's the video we are doing. I'm removing this. My sister is getting sister dreadlocks. You'll see. Insert that.
How long does it take to finish this? All day?
Yeah, between 7 and 9 hours.
Oh, nice. Finished after how many hours? 7.
To make 7 hours.
Nasasa could take care of them after how long? Rita, chama itangwa nini?
Rita. You have to check the hair after 4 weeks.
No.
See the
progress.
It's a family, yeah, but it's a family like hair care day. Like in my family we are like 8 sisters, so when one gets something done we all want it. You see, my sister has my sister Amy Mama Ella has real dreadlocks. Now my sister is getting sister dreadlocks, and me, one foot is in the door to get dreadlocks, guys. Tell me, how will I look with dreadlocks? Let me know down below, how will I look with it. So today I'm gonna be unboxing, I'm braiding and showing you how I care for my hair. I'll wash my hair. And guys, I'm sorry, I'm in the balcony by the way. I'm sorry if I'm doing this Vlogmas and not posting them on the same day. It's a hassle, guys, to record the same day and post the same day. It's a hassle, but be ensured that I'll be posting every single day. So if I don't post, like today's December 5th, but I don't post Vlogmas day 5, just know is the hassle of shooting and editing at the same time. But I promise I'll be posting every single day, so be sure of that. Okay, so I'm gonna be cutting this. I'm trying to look for scissors so that I can cut them, and then we'll unbraid them. These knotless braids, they stay for, I got them at in October 5, and today is December 5. I've remained with this exactly 2 months, the knotless braid. So yeah, I love them so much. They're not painful. So yeah, I'll show you how I take care of my hair, my wash day, everything. I'll show you what products I use, and if I'm gonna get dreads actually. Okay guys, and if I'm gonna get dreads, should I get sister locks or should I get like dreads? I'm gonna tell you, it's a journey. I'm still thinking. My one foot is in them on the door for dreadlocks. So yeah, I've talked too much. So if you like this kind of videos, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Support the channel and people, and thank you for all who have been supporting me. I see you, I cherish you, appreciate you. Supporting me doesn't mean only financially, by liking my videos, sharing, commenting. I appreciate you all, and mentioning it to me all over your grams. Yeah, thank you so much. Okay, let me find scissors. I'm trying to find a scissors. Let me have a look. Let try. Okay, let me just go buy scissors. So I've cut them. I've tried to cut them where I think my hair reaches. Hope I've not cut my hair. Yeah. So, because my hair maybe reaches up to here, I believe. So I'm going to Boma with this afro perm, but I feel like this one, the biro big, is much faster than this one. And then I'll go and convince my sister. It's a village. Don't confuse my sister and a bomoy. So after the bomoy moja and then one shame enough and then a fika. It usually takes 1 hour. 1 hour for two people to unbraid you. It usually takes 1 or 2 hours for two people to unbraid you. So I'm gonna go and convince my sister. Because also how when I braid the pony. Let's go to work, 'cause I'm tripping. Gotta work on myself, 'cause I'm falling apart. Please wake me up, 'cause I'm slipping. Can't fight this feeling off no more. But I'm not going to give up and fall. Rise above the dough, meet all my challenges and search for my strength. I defeat them all, I'm never ever gonna hide no more. I come to love myself again. Yeah. Okay guys, I'll check with you later. My strength. I defeat them all, I'm never ever gonna hide no more. I come to love myself again. Yeah. For all the things I didn't know, the pain, the hurt, I let it go. Start to believe in myself and life will be sweet again. So sweet again.
Oh, no. falling apart. Please wake me up, cause I'm slipping. Can't fight this feeling off no more. But I'm not going to give up and fall. Rise above the dough. Need all my challenges and search for my strength. I defeat them all. I'm never ever gonna hide no more. Come to love myself again, yeah. For all the things I didn't know, the pain, the hurt, I let it go. Start to believe in myself and life will be sweet again, so sweet again.
Sweet again.
Oh, na 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 na.
Several hours. How long did you take to unbraid me? 1 hour, Cynthia. Mm-hmm. 1 hour at most. And I'm drinking this smoothie that my sister made for us. Go and watch it on his her channel, All Things African Nana. And I don't think I'm gonna wash my hair today. I'm tired, and then I've not come with my products here. So see you tomorrow.
Guys, we are going home. Then go and see you.
Yeah, I'm going home. I wash my hair tomorrow.
I've got a tripod here.
Huh?
Tripod.
Hey. So, I wash my hair tomorrow. Thank God we are going home with them.
Huh?
That's good, we are going home with that.
Uh-oh,
but... No, Shaka, it's not crazy.
For all the things I didn't know, the pain, the hurt, I let it go. Start to believe in myself and life will be sweet again. So sweet again. Pushing me down.